hundreds of youth in the Wenchi township of the Bonohafu region have called for the immediate dismissal of the Wenchi Municipal Chief Executive Alhaji Habiku Dauda and the district financial officer. They have accused the two of engaging in fraudulent payments for projects.